विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, आज आपण ग्रुप्स अँड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन स्टडी करणार आहोत. इन मॉडर्न पिरियॉडिक टेबल फर्स्ट वी स्टडी दैट इज अ स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ मॉडर्न पिरियॉडिक टेबल, देन पीरियड्स अँड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन. नाउ हियर वी स्टडी द ग्रुप्स अँड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन. यू नो हियर व्हाट इज इन बाय ग्रुप्स. Vertical columns in modern periodic table are called groups. Vertical columns in modern periodic table are called groups. And here 18 groups are present in modern periodic table. Modern periodic table मध्ये 18 groups आहेत. 18 groups are present in modern periodic table. And look here, elements of same group have same valency. You know, there is one question, give reason. Elements of same group have same properties. What is the reason? Because you know, elements of same group have same valency because according to electronic configuration, they have same number of valence electron. You know what is in my valence electron? Valence electron means number of electrons which are present in outermost orbit of the atom. They are called valence electron. And elements which are present in that group, same group, that elements of same group have same number of valence electron. They have same number of electrons in their outermost orbit. According to electronic configuration, they have same number of valence electron. Hence their valency is same. Due to same valency, that elements of same group have same properties or same chemical properties. Means in this way, here we study the three groups, important three groups in modern periodic table. Here group number one, group first, or that is called group first A. That element hydrogen not have a fixed position in modern periodic table. Except hydrogen, here start from lithium, atomic number 3, sodium, atomic number 11, potassium, atomic number 19, rubidium, atomic number 37, cesium, atomic number 55, and francium, atomic number 87. But here we study only up to the potassium in first 20 elements of modern periodic table. Look here, elements of group first are called alkali metals. This point is very important. Elements lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium and francium, they are called alkali metals. Why they are called alkali metals? Because their oxides dissolves in water and forms alkali. Tyanche oxides water madhe dissolve kelyanantar te alkali tayar kartat. Hence they are called alkali metals. We study their electronic configuration. Lithium atomic number 3, electronic configuration 2 and 1, and its valency is 1. Sodium atomic number 11, electronic configuration 2, 8, 1, hence that valency of sodium is 1. Potassium atomic number 19, that electronic configuration 2, 8, 8, 1, hence its valency is 1. All these elements of group first have one valency. Same valency, hence their chemical properties are same. Their chemical combination is same. Look here, all elements have same valence electron, hence their valency is same. Hence all elements have same properties. All elements have same chemical properties. You know, dear student, there is one due reason that elements of same group have same valency. Because they have same number of valence electron. The valence electron is same and hence they have same valency. Look here, elements of group second or second A, they are called alkaline earth metal or they are called earth metal. First element is beryllium, atomic number 4, magnesium atomic number 12, calcium atomic number 20, strontium atomic number 38, barium 56 and radium 88. Look here, beryllium atomic number 4, electronic configuration 2N2 and its valency is 2. Then magnesium atomic number 12, here electronic configuration 282 and valency is 2. Calcium 20, atomic number 20, electronic configuration 288N2 and its valency is 2. That elements of group 2nd or 2nd A have same number of valence electrons, that is 2, and hence their valency is same, that is 2. Hence all elements have same chemical properties. Then look here, that is group number 17, that is these elements are called halogens. Elements of group 17 are called halogens, that is most reactive elements in modern periodic table. Here they start from fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, astatine and TS. Look here, atomic number of fluorine is 9, chlorine is 17, bromine is 35, iodine is 53, astatine is 85. And here electronic configuration, fluorine atomic number 9, electronic configuration 2N7, chlorine atomic number 17, electronic configuration 287, and these elements are most reactive elements in modern periodic table. Hence their gaining valency is 1, because they require one electron to complete the octet in outermost shell. Hence they gain the one electron in outermost orbit and complete their octet. Hence they have one valency, gaining valency 1. Elements of group 1st have losing valency 1, and elements of group 17, their halogen, have gaining valency 1. In this way, here that is a groups in modern periodic table, and you know here we study the electronic configuration of that groups in modern periodic table and their properties.